welcome back to my channel. So for this video, I'll be doing a simple twist out routine. This is my first twist out of 2017, and I'm working on a day four old wash and go, and it's a little dry, so I'm just going to turn this into a nice fluffy twist out. So I'm going to section my hair to about 4 or 5 sections, and then after I do that, I'm going to wet this section with just water. There's nothing really special in it, just regular water. And then the first product I will be applying is a Curls Dynasty Kalahari Smoothie Leave-In Conditioner. And this is a powerful moisturizer which is supposed to hydrate and soften your hair. It melts away knots for easily detangling, and it also promotes manageability, healthier hair growth, and retention. And this leave-in conditioner has a ton of slip, and as you see later on in the clip, it easily defined my curls and it just left my hair super soft. Product I'll be applying is the Curls Dynasty Vanilla Cream Custard Gel. And this is a new product from their line. This is a great curl definer. It provides definition, shine, bounce, and it also leaves your hair super soft. It minimizes tangles and breakage, and it leaves no crunch and no flakes at all. So if you're looking for a nice crunch-free gel that smells like cookies and cupcakes, this is definitely the gel for you. I've never really tried a custard gel before. This left my hair really, really soft. I did not have, you know, any crunchy cast, and I love the definition that it provided my hair once it dried. So now moving on to the next twist, and when I normally get to the bottom of my hair, I just simply add a little bit more product and just twirl the end with my finger as such. So easy, so simple. So now I finished twisting my hair, and now I'm just going to sit under my hood to dry for 30 minutes, and then I'm going to take down the twist the next morning. So I just woke up, as you can see the line on my forehead, and my twists are fully dry, and now I'm just going to unravel each twist. It's really, really simple and easy. You are going to get some type of frizz, but all frizz is good frizz. I'm loving the definition. My hair smells just like the vanilla cream custard, and it just left my hair with a nice shine and bounce.